हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल सिचुएटेड एट गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश टीचर नैन्सी पांडे। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 8, दैट इज़ नियर एंड फार from your English grammar book. So my dear students, before starting this exercises, let's have a quick overview on the concept of near and far. So students, near means something that is very close to us, which we can see easily, that is called near. We use this when we talk about a thing or a person near us. And we use this when we point at things or people near us. Far. So students, far means something which is away from us. We see that things from a long distance, that is called far. We use that when we talk about a thing or a person far away. And we also use those when we point at things or people far from us. Now students, let's do this exercise. Fill in the blanks using these, that and those. So students, you know very well we use these and these for near things, and that and those for far things. Now let's start. First one is blank is an aeroplane. So students, look at this picture. Aeroplane is far away from a boy. So here you have to write that is an aeroplane. And aeroplane is singular. So here you have to write that. Now let's come to the second one. Blank is a ship. Blank are sacks of wool. So students, look at the second picture. The boy is pointing at a ship, and ship is near to boy. So here you have to write this. And now look at the sacks of wool which is also near to boy, and the boy is pointing that sacks of wool. So here you have to write these are sacks of wool. Now let's come to the third one. Blank is my house. Now students, look at the third picture. A boy is pointing at his house, and the house is far away from a boy. So here you have to write that in the given blank. Now let's come to the fourth one. Blank is my chair. So the chair is near to a boy. So here you have to write this. This is my chair. Now let's come to the fifth one. Blank are balloons. So there are many balloons, and balloons are near to a girl. So here you have to write these in the given blank. Now let's come to the sixth one. Blank are stars. So students, look at the picture. The stars are far away from a boy, and stars are plural. So here you have to write those in the given blank. Now let's practice. Question number A. Choose the correct word. Here, two options are given in each filling the blanks. You have to choose the correct one and write in the given blank. So, the first one is blank are my grandparents. So, grandparents, it means they are plural. So, here you have to write these are my grandparents. Now, let's come to the second one. Meet my cousins. Blank is Akshay and blank is Vani. So, students, here you have to write this in the first blank and that in the second blank. Meet my cousins. This is Akshay and that is Vani. Now look at the third one. Blank basket is filled with mangoes. So students, the word basket is singular. So here you have to write that in the given blank. That basket is filled with mangoes. Now let's come to the fourth one. Give me blank cookies. So students, the word cookies is a plural. So here you have to write those in the given blank. Give me those cookies. Now look at the fifth one. Blank boy won the first prize in the bicycle racing. So students, boy, there is a one boy. It means it is a singular. So here you have to write that boy won the first prize in the bicycle racing. Now look at the sixth one. Blank is my cat Ellen. So students, cat is a singular noun. So here you have to write this is my cat Ellen. Now, let's come to the seventh one. Give me blank banana kept on the table. So here, banana is a singular noun. So you have to write that in the given blank. Give me that banana kept on the table. Now, let's come to the eighth one. All blank children are my friends. So students, the word children is a plural noun. So here you have to write those, because you know very well those is used for plural nouns. So here you have to write all those children are my friends. Now let's come to the ninth one. Blank question is more difficult than the other one. So here there is a one question. It means it is a singular noun. So here you have to write this in the given blank. This question is more difficult than the other one. Now let's come to the last one. Look at blank birds in the sky. So here birds is a plural noun. So you have to write those in the given blank. Look at those birds in the sky. I hope you understand the exercises of chapter number 8, that is Near and Far, by this video. You have to write these exercises in your fair copy and you have to learn them. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy and stay at your home. Thank you, students. Bye and take care.